Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and this is how to add file links to Shopify. First thing that you need to do is just simply go ahead and go to the shopify.com and make sure you are signed in into your account. And once you have done that, guys, you should be able to be on the Shopify dashboard. And from here, just simply go ahead and go to content over here. And from here, just simply go ahead and go for files. And over here on the files, you should be able to see all of your files uploaded on Shopify. So from here, in order for you to upload, you can just click on upload files over here on the top right corner of the screen. And from here, guys, just simply select the file that you want to upload. So let's say I'm gonna upload a picture again. And from here, guys, just simply click on it and click on open. And from there, guys, it will automatically upload. And from there, you should be able to get the link over here. And when you click on it, you'll be able to copy it and you can use it into customizing your website. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.